To think you've come so far, only to perish. My legend begins.
My legend!
You shall pay for this treachery.
Arise, my champion. Malgrane.
I bleed, but I won't die. What? No, no, stop! Obey your master.
Let no one.
now in class dismissed. I can never die.
This cannot be!
My dear.
Their death only.
Isn't it beautiful? You too are beautiful. My dear, you should embrace this.
Run,
gift
necromancer.
That has been bestowed upon
me. Your life ends once I catch my breath. Target.
Come, Voss. Your fate awaits you. Girl?
I am the Dark Master. I command the undead.
I won't let you. Oh.
Now turn your lovely rune blades on our guests and fetch me their bones.
I can't fight him. Die, necromancer!
Kabones! Wretch!
Leave me.
If you haven't come to study,
alone.
Class dismissed.
Thank you.
these waters, you will drown.
Rise!
Possessed.
See how they pour from every letter of these sacred scrolls, corrupting.
I beseech you, kind strangers, you must destroy the source of the corruption. Quickly, before our cherished history is erased forever. Oh my, if I am not mistaken, it appears that the tale of Zhao Sunseeker has come to life before us. According to the legend, long ago there were five suns that burned brightly in the sky. When the winds blew, their intense heat caused great wildfires. Crops wilted, villages burned, and families wandered endlessly to seek refuge from the flames.
Can allow this no longer.
The fires, they are burning the library. Please, heroes, purge this evil before the temple crumbles to ash.
The blistering heat must have dulled my senses. Mirages, all of you.
Zhao has become corrupt. Zhao is a true champion of our people. How sad it is to see his story tainted by the Shah. I am relieved to see justice served to his memory. You have my thanks, heroes. You have given peace to this sacred temple. Now, off with you. I require meditation before I begin
the restoration
ritual.
Your
pause is our
weak. Peace has been given.
Looking to buy?
Yes! So close! Just a pinch of... Oops!
What's it?
Too bitter. Just a drop of...
What are they doing to our ailment, sugar?
And... Hey, some corn.
Hey, you!
Yes!
Those are
more
our
corn.
Here, monster?
Yes, yes! No, 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 no! Yes!
No!
Peppers!
It is the perfect...
Thank you.
are the Watchers.
My strength and skill will run. I was
Thanks for the save, but we're still stuck in the middle of the entire mended army. Look out there. Too many for us to take head on. I have a crazy idea that just might work, but we'll need your help, heroes. Let's give these mended,
hey, and low. Get the sap into position.
Let's get this party started, shall we? We've got your sap. Come and get it.
Fools! Attacking the might of the mented head on? Your deaths will be swift. Swarmers, attack! Tear the flesh from their bones.
Swarmers are coming up the ramp. Use the sap to slow them down.
Send in the Amber Wing.
The Amber Wing is flying in. Watch out! Demolishers are carrying explosives. Any direct hit will blow them up.
Where is it? Worthless, useless, damn you! Warriors! Trample these weaklings! Crush them!
Warrior coming in! Focus your fire!
Where is it? Worthless, useless, damn you! Everything! Slaughter these cowards! They're making us look like fools! Those who failed deserve to die! You have merely called the weak! I must finish this myself, then. So be it. It was a trap!
That was fun, wasn't it? Lee and Lo, go look after our friends down below. Ah, this gate is locked. But I think I have something that will open it. Let me see here. 30-second fuse. Whoops, did I say 30? I meant 3. Go, hurry! You must stop the siege!
I'm out of range.
Weaklings, let me make room for our guests. Let me show you my power. Come to me, serpent. Together, we will destroy these intruders. Serpent, charge me with your power. Together, we failed.
Allowed the Shah to reawaken after all these years. If you truly wish to undo what your kind have wrought upon our lands, You must first prove yourselves here in our school. First, you will face our initiates. Most junior of students. Now you will face two of my most senior. Flying Snow, Fragrant Lotus, step forward. You have bested my prized students. Perhaps you can be of use to us after all. As my master once said, you cannot truly know someone until you fight them. Come forward, so that we may be properly introduced. Very well, outsiders. Let us see your true strength.
My body and the monastery as well. I must thank you, strangers. The Shadow Pan are in your debt. Now, there is much work to be done.
Yeah. Mutes, all of you. Even the god you give me in tribute can't keep these blessed beings from my palace. Breathe deep. Nay, prove yourselves now. Deal with these intruders. The clan who brings me their heads will have my favor.
Clan Versus will show our king and the rest of you power-hungry imposters.
We will never surrender our right to rule the destiny of our people.
Clan Hathak will show all why they, our clan, is the true clan. No interloper can change that.
We'll demonstrate why impossible! Our might is the greatest in all the Empire! Who allowed these outsiders in our halls? Only Clan Harthak or Clan Kargesh would stoop to such treachery.
Only the dogs of Clan Gothan would point fingers at others for their own failures. Your clan is the most desperate. It must have been you!
Clan Gothan is right. Only the honorless Clan Harthak could bring in a lesser race to do their bidding.
A well-scripted exchange, but we are not...